Hang on, just to clarify here. You were never really brother and sister.
Of course not.
Then why would you pretend you were? Why would you try and make me fall in love with your own husband? I mean, what is wrong with you?
Nothing. It was just sport. I mean, I did start at the races, and we pegged you as a gold digger right from the start, so just had a bit of fun with it.
Fun? You did all this for fun? No, there has got to be more to it.
I'll admit, we might have gone a little far, but we were having such a laugh. It's worth every penny. Peanuts to us, of course.
So if you and Rafe were in this together, where is he, Dilly? Where is he to enjoy it all? Rafe? Rafe! You can come out now, you fooled me! Do you know what I think? I think he's too ashamed to show his face because no matter what plan you had, I think in the end he really fell for me.
You are actually deluded. Rafe never, ever loved you. It was all an act.
I will believe that when I hear it from Rafe's mouth. So one more time. Where is he?
He's gone, okay? And you will never, ever see him again, and neither will I. Because he has left me too. You got what you both came for. Now leave! Sienna.
Hello? Is anyone down here?
Hey!